It's 11:10 a.m. Thursday, July 15th, I believe it is, 2016. Off in the distance, I heard, other than the thunder, rapid clicking sounds, kind of like, not being paranoid, not to be paranoid, not to get stuff started here. Think of a wooden fence and having a wooden board and going alongside the fence and just going tits, 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 tits. That's what it sounded like. And I waited. Second time I heard it again after about maybe a 10-second break. And it appears to be coming from the southerly direction. Although, out here in the country sometimes, the echo could be coming from right over there. There's an Army Reserve National Guard over there. And, I mean, I'm not saying it did, or it was gunfire or anything like that. I'm just saying, that's what I heard. And it's been about maybe 4 or 5 minutes now. I went and got the camera, but I had to talk to my wife for a moment and come back out here. So, just thought I'd listen for a little bit. Listen for a loud clap here in a second. Birdie in there. Oh, he just went right by me. They're out here trying to feed. I'm standing out here, so they're a little afraid of that. If we're sitting on the porch, they'll feed, but with me standing here, they're kind of like staying out because you see 1 or 2 feet birds up here. So I'm going to go back in the house now. Just thought I would get that, and if I heard anything else, I'd have it recorded now, because one thing I don't like is when people say this and this and this and this, but you don't have no video of it, no audio of it. So I was just trying to get that out, just in case I heard it again when I came out here with the camera. But I haven't heard anything, so if I do, believe me, I'll get out here as quickly as I can to record it. Marshal all signs around St. Louis, 3 truck trailers full of them, so you can take that for however you want. If you don't take it serious, I don't want to see you coming down this road thinking I'm going to do anything for you. I'm dead serious about that too. Everybody stay safe.